Put this in your pocket.
I take happy.
Kip, Kip.
This is Lucy.
Your Lego kaiju.
It's broken.
It was broken when she was born. And we've been monitoring it, and the vet wants to wait another 4 to 6 weeks because of her growth plates.
Yeah.
And there, see, she can turn it.
Uh-huh.
She can turn it the correct way. It's not painful.
It doesn't look painful.
No.
She uses it just like...
Yeah. So it's a matter of just getting her to keep it turned. And that's a lot of that is muscle. And they were talking a little bit about rings that you can put on it.
I don't even know how to shape it.